Welcome to Why Now Is Your Time, the blog series. Get ready, we're taking you to a whole nother level. This is Why Now Is Your Time. Design your life, create your brand, leave your legacy.
Just know you'll never be alone. I hope that you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope that it's the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls that's pretty at everything. $1 million cribs, having $1 million.
Now this is the part where I'm on my way to Baytown, Texas, so you guys will be able to know exactly what I'm about to do. I'm about to get in the car right now. As I'm getting in the car, I want to take you guys on this journey with me so you can have a better understanding of what's going on. So right now I live in this place they call Humble, Texas, you know, and as I take you to Baytown, Texas, where I grew up, then you guys will be able to understand exactly, you know, what I'm about, what I'm doing as I'm blogging every single day. This is just the intro blog, man. Welcome to Why Now Is Your Time journey.
My stepbrother used to flip them bags outside the crib like it was trash day. No Kim K, buddy bag, yeah, yeah. But when you get it fast money, slow down, don't crash. With all the drive in the world, swear you still need gas. Look, think about it.
Close now I'm entering into Baytown, Texas. A little bit about me. My background is grew up in a single parent home. Very motivational right now. I love doing what I do because I believe that everybody should be designing their life. They should be creating their brand. And I also believe they should be leaving their legacy.
That you get everything you want and that you chose. I hope and it's the realest thing that you ever know. Hope you get the pretty girls, it's pretty and everything. $1 million cribs, having $1 million dreams. And when you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing. One man could change the world. One man could change the world. My grandma told me if you write your name in stone, you'll never get the white out. I grinded out that black hole, then performed up at the White House, standing next to Jim Carrey. We traded stories, then laughed. I said, you're not the only one I know got rich wearing masks. Where I'm from, I swear they broke. They need way more than the cash. We need more than what you have, and then we need more than that. But how I'm supposed to say I'm tired if that girl from West Virginia came up in conditions that I could.
Man, I'm just taking y'all through my neck of the woods, Baytown, Texas. Just telling y'all, showing y'all, I'm gonna start blogging every single day. I ain't gonna play with it. It's showtime. Don't talk about it. Be about it. I'm gonna show y'all why I grew up. I'm gonna show y'all exactly what's going on in my life. It's gonna be a good journey. If you don't believe me, just watch me. Because it's going down. This is the start of a little blog series. Right now is your time. Always remember to design your life, create your brand, and leave your legacy.
When you get it all, just remember one thing. Remember one thing, that one man can change the world. One man can change the world. Thinking about me.
That's all good. I love you, Grandma.